feeling, you know. It's been going on for quite a long time now. I think I've known for a number of weeks that United were interested in me, and I was hoping it might have been done before the World Cup, but it wasn't. But now I'm finally here and getting it done. So now I'm very pleased, and I can't believe it's happened.
Why choose the Reds when reportedly there was interest from a number of clubs?
Like you said, United's the biggest club in the world, you know, and they're always going to be up there with the best. So I think the main reason I come here is because they want to win trophies, and so do I. As a young lad, I inspire to when I grow up, I want to be winning trophies, and I think coming to Man United, that's the one thing that they like to do.
How excited are you to work with Louis van Gaal and Ryan Giggs?
Very excited. I've seen how he plays out in the World Cup, because obviously I've been out there, so I've been watching the games, and I know he likes to play attacking game. So that's how I sort of present my game. So it's something that I'm looking forward to.
Have you had a chance to speak with either of them yet?
No, I haven't. I haven't spoken to any of them yet.
Looking forward to that conversation.
Yeah, very excited. Very excited.
You mentioned Van Gaal loves to play attacking football. He loves the attacking wing back. How well suited are you to that?
Yeah, very. I think that's my main attribute to my game, you know. But as a fullback, you've obviously got to defend as well. But like you said, he likes to play attacking fullbacks, and that's something I love doing. So I'm really looking forward to working under him.
Yeah, you were at the World Cup, as you mentioned. Four United lads in that England World Cup squad. Did you have a chance to chat with them about the move?
Yeah, I spoke to them. They was asking me what's happening, because like I said earlier, there was a lot of ongoing conversations in the media and stuff. So obviously they wanted to know what was happening, but there's obviously two masseuses there, and I spoke to them as well. So it was good to get to know them before I come here.
Yeah, do you think that'll help you settle in then, knowing those lads already?
Yeah, massively. You know, that's a big thing for me, because if I come here not knowing anyone as a young lad, it's quite of a hard environment. But to know four of the lads, it's going to be better for me.
It must be a little bit heart-wrenching to leave a club you've been at since 8, and no doubt you've got lots of good things to say about Southampton.
No, definitely. They meant the world to me. I've been there since I was 8 years old. They've treated me, not just me, but my family with such great respect, and there'll always be a place in my heart for Southampton. You know, I've been there for 10 years and I loved every bit of it, and I will miss it a lot.
Yeah, fantastic club. Obviously, we've got the tour to the US coming up, a chance for you to meet the rest of your teammates.
Yeah, definitely. I can't wait to sort of get to meet everyone, you know, and get started. That's something that I'm looking forward to. So yeah, I can't wait to go over to the US and meet the lads.
Obviously, you were in Miami with England. What was your thoughts, and how do you rate the US as a place to go?
No, I love it, because when I was younger, I went to a tournament out there in Dallas. So I've sort of been there before. But you know, it's a great country, and it's got nice weather too. So I'm looking forward to it.
Definitely. Patrice Evra is your rival for the left-back slot. How much are you looking forward to working with and learning from him?
Yeah, I'm really excited to be working with him. You know, he's been one of the best left-backs in the league for the last few years now, and it's something that I'm looking forward to be training with him, and hopefully I can learn a lot of him.
Just a couple of years ago, Luke, we watched you play for the Saints Academy side against our lads. I've seen you for the under-21s as well. You've achieved so much in a couple of years. How have you handled it all?
Yeah, when you say that, it's sort of really weird to think that 2 years ago, like you said, I was playing against the under-18s, and now I'm signing for the club. So that's really good. But at Southampton, we learnt to sort of handle with pressure and stuff, and that's something I can deal with, and hopefully I can just keep doing what I'm doing and improve.
You've achieved so much already. What next?
Who knows? But like I said, I just want to improve on my game and come in pre-season and show the new gaffer what I can do.